Hey y'all, it's your girl Deja here, and today, as you can probably tell by the title, I'm coming to you with an initial review of my Vanity Planet Ultimate Skin Spa. I just got this package Friday. It's Sunday. I haven't been home all weekend, so I haven't opened it, and I couldn't wait to get home to open it. But yeah, we're just gonna get into this. This is not a sponsored video. Bought this with my own money, paid for with my own money, because I wanted to actually try it out and see what it does for my skin, because I have fairly good skin, smooth skin, don't really get that many breakouts unless I'm stressing. And I guess I'm overstressing because I'm getting hella breakouts up here and like on the side of my face, and I don't like it. They gotta go. So yeah, I've been wanting to actually try out a Vanity Planet brush set for like a year now. I just didn't have the funds to get it, but I got it. And I'm excited to use it and see what it does for my skin. So yes, after I use it for a couple of weeks, I plan on doing a follow-up video about it. So stay tuned for that. And yes, so let's get into it. So this is the Ultimate Skin Spa by Vanity Planet. It runs for about $130, but I got it for $30 with the discount code that I used. You know, YouTubers get their own discount codes when they like do reviews for it, so I just use one of somebody's code from one of their videos. So yeah, it's not hard to find. It's a 70% off code. And yeah, so they have another like brushette, but it's like it has stuff for your body and for your face. I only the one that's strictly for your face because that's what I'm focused on right now. So yeah, so it comes like this. This is what the box looks like. Again, this is the Ultimate Skin Spa. So I'm gonna open it. When you first open it, this package like this, and there's some papers in here. There's a little paper. It comes with a 25% discount code for your next order, and then it tells you like how to like become a brand rep if you want to. And then it comes with this little book, and it tells you about the features, what it does, how to use it, how to take care of it, and like warnings for it. And then it also gives you a 1-year warranty you can register for, so if it starts acting up, you know how technology is. Okay, so like I like this one specifically because the other one that was for your body didn't come with the holder, and that was important for me, the holders. So yeah, you open it and then like this. Comes with 3 different brushes. So this one is the exfoliator. The exfoliator brush. This one, it feels good. It feels soft, like it's gonna do some good scrubbing, deep cleaning. So I like that. The next one, oh, I can get it. The next one just has the black metal. This feels really good. I like the way this feels. Push it down. And then the one that comes on the actual thing is the same as black, but it's just gray in the middle, and it feels really soft too. And this is the thing, and it doesn't come with batteries, so you have to put your own batteries in it, and I haven't put batteries in it yet because I just opened it on camera, so we'll see. But I think it has multiple modes. Let me see. Read the book. Dual speed rotating head purifies to reveal radiant skin. It takes 2 AA batteries. And yeah, I don't really wear makeup like that, so it's really just to get my, because my face like in here, my nose and like under here gets really oily. I don't understand why my face gets oily, but it does. So I cannot wait to use this. I'm probably gonna try out tonight because Sundays is my, like, when I exfoliate and stuff, I do mask on Sunday, exfoliate on Sunday, and regular wash. And then the rest of the week, I do, just, wash it with black soap, and then, put my stuff on it at the end. So, yes, like I said, there will be, a follow-up video in a couple weeks about this after I try it out and see what it does. I'm gonna give it a couple weeks. And also, once I get my skincare routine set and down packed and find out what works for me, I plan on making a video about that too. So maybe that will be in the same deal. I don't know yet. But like I said, just stay tuned for what's to come. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will leave the link to this down below if you want to buy it. But like I said, I don't have a discount code for it. So you can watch a different person's video to get one of their codes, because I'm not affiliated or sponsored by Vanity Planet. So, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.